Faqih from Bangladesh is repeating one verse or one word in the Quran over and over again. Nullifies, does this nullify my prayer? And I says, no. You can always say, Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. I'm repeating the whole verse again, no problem. Surah Al-Baqarah, Surah Al-Anfal, any ayah I recite, I read it again. If I make a mistake and I rectify it by repeating the same word or the whole verse before it, there is no problem. It does not impact your prayer the least, and you don't have to offer any forgetfulness, prostration, and Allah Azza wa Jalla knows best.